Most of you know me, but for those who don't, I'm Lo Finney. It seems like for too many in Nashville, it's all about pay raises and perks. Enough is enough. It's why I propose requiring state and local governments to consider purchasing goods and services made in Tennessee first, so that taxpayer dollars are spent creating jobs here, not in China. And why I wrote legislation to freeze perks and refused a pay raise. Because I'll always put West Tennessee first.